Sangamon County officials have announced a nomination for the director of the Sangamon County Public Health Department. John Ridley is a contender. A committee made up of county board and board of health members conducted a search. Ridley has served in the Memorial Health System and is a Springfield native. The committee will take a final vote next month. He would step into that role on October 2nd.